Bethlehem is growing smaller day by day. Now a prison town. Its farms and orchards uprooted. Its land torn up to build settlements. As the world sleeps, Bethlehem is being strangled.